Right, folks, in this video, we're going to look at something called Reloop, and that involves using something called the seamless loop. The actual twin CD player we're using is the American Audio MCD-710, and we're going to utilize that with the QSD mixer. So what I'll do now, I'll pause the camera, and we'll just have a closer look at this area here. The tracks that you're going to be listening to, just look to the side of the video for the actual names. Okay, bearing in mind, I haven't got any headphones, and I'm just going to do this as an actual demonstration. So what I'll do now, we'll actually play the track. Here we go. Press play, pause. What we can do now, we can actually sample a tiny bit of the music. I'm going to sample one bar. So on the count of one, I'm going to press the in. I'll put that down. On the count of one, I'm going to press the in, and then I'm going to go one, two, three, four, and on the count of one again, I'm going to press out. So we'll put it back to the beginning, and we'll start it going. And one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Now what we've done, we've actually got a seamless loop. We've actually sampled one bar, and now that's just looping. What I can do now, if I press reloop, at any time it goes back to the beginning of the loop that we've just done. So why do we need this? Let's say, for example, you've got a small introduction and you want to mix another track in. Or you've got a short outro of a particular track and you don't have enough time to mix your next track in into that short outro. What you can actually do is you can sample a tiny bit of the outro, and then that will give you enough time to bring in your next track. So what I'll do now, we'll move the camera out of it. What I'm going to do now is bring this one in and bring the volume up. Bearing in mind, I haven't got any headphones on. I'm holding on to the actual tripod. I'm doing 10 jobs at once, as usual. Hold tight. Okay, it'll take a little bit of getting used to, but like I always say, it's about practice and enjoying yourself. Practice and enjoy.